jeez. Hello, neighbors. The day is May 17th, a Friday. And, let's check the mail first and foremost. I hope Tom Nook is having a sale today. Let's just get it out of the way. Alfonso? To my pal, Rover, I have a hunger, and while I normally just grab a snack to fill up, this hunger will only be satisfied by exotic foods from far-off lands. So, I'm now a wanderer. Snackily yours, Alfonso. Another pitfall. I guess he just had to go. I thought we had, you know, talked a decent amount, but I guess not enough. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm kind of taken aback by this. This is not something I was expecting at all. I don't really want any of this stuff. I can't say for a certain that all the fossils I have are, things we, have donated. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but let's see. Triceratops torso and dinosaur track, I know for sure. I'm just not sure on that one. I didn't even see what the twig parasol looked like. I just kind of grabbed it. I like that. I'll buy that. That'll be for upstairs, whenever that happens. Did I not talk to him last time? Or did I do something to wrong him? I can't throw it away. Huh. Hey, Grub, how's it going? I didn't do anything, man. I'm being pretty quiet here, too, I've gotta say. What's new, Ruff? Anything? I mean, a little bit, not a lot. Okay. I didn't even buy flowers today. Oh my god, I always have the right wing. It's the left wing I'm missing. Jeez. I feel like, I mean, in the past I've probably said stuff like, sorry I'm bad with names, or sorry I'm, my memory's terrible, but I think my memory's actually pretty good, so I don't know what my deal is with, the fossils. I guess we'll go back up there and, sell them. I don't really care about little diggy spots right now. Normally I wouldn't be able to resist, but I don't feel well right now. And, like, we have enough money to pay off the debt now, and I just don't feel like paying it off, because that would be, like, a, you know, a big event, a big celebratory moment, and that doesn't feel right now. I don't know. I really don't know. Bessie, are you holding up? Has it been 2 weeks since I've talked to Bessie? Oh, jeez. I swear I just talked to Alphonse. What? It's not June yet. I mean, I guess get me prepared, but... Alright, Bessie. Okay, whatever you say. Do we have, like, anyone? Dina, Elmer, Kashmir, Hank, Bob. Oh, I think I know who Bob is. I mean, I've heard of Bob. Yeah, I probably should get it. I didn't even buy... I forgot to buy flowers again. Oh my god, I'm just... And I haven't seen what this looks like. What the heck, dude? Interesting. We don't really need that today. Or ever. We could at least look at our wallpaper. Throw away letters inside the menu. I forgot. That's fun. Was it Alfonso that gave me the bug zapper too? I feel like it was. We don't need that. I don't know what to do. Hey, Boots. Is this a pitfall? Acre D. So pitfall somewhere there, if it's there at all. It's kind of late in the day here. Am I looking like a picture of health? Talk to me. Do you have a green lamp? I'll buy a green lamp from you. Oh, I gotta help a buddy in a pinch. That's what it's all about. It's not like I'm just afraid that he would leave when, you know, when someone leaves. I guess we could try to meet Bob up here. Isn't he up here? Oh, he's down here. Oh, okay. Oops. That map is kind of weird. Oh, I guess it's not. I guess it's correct. Bob? This is Bob's house. And he's in? Yeah, he is. Yeah, this is Bob. Oh, jeez. He really nailing the kitty theme. Oh, I thought you'd have a deeper voice. I don't know why. Who am I thinking of? Let's chat, Bob. what a name. Wait, wasn't that somebody else's catchphrase, or am I crazy? I don't know. He hasn't been here for that long, has he? I like how he has the N64 logo. Just because of the matching colors, it's awesome. I like that. What a good color scheme it is. What's a beautiful color scheme? I do! Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Wait for summer. Oh, found the pitfall. Good. That's appropriate. That's appropriate for today. I guess I might as well. Come on, Elmer. I know I'm not in the best mood, but help a brother out. Just wanted to buck. Don't. Why you've been hanging out with Hank too much? I know. Do horse eat fish? Do horse? Horses. Oh my God. Horses, not plural. God. Alright. I mean, it's just a fossil, you know? It's just a fossil. You know, I never understood why people like fossils more than gyroids. I get they're more money, but they're like, it's... They're like a guaranteed thing, you know? Where's the fun in that? Gyroids are fun because they're... rare, you know? They're more rare. They're uncommon. They're not rares, but they're uncommons. You know, they're not holographic. You hiding in the trees? I thought I saw someone in the trees. Oh, I'm crazy. Speak to me, Bangle. I just came to your house. Has it been 2 weeks? Did I really not talk to you in 2 weeks? Oh my God. Oh, I love games. I'm playing a video game. Kashmir has an NES? Does she have an NES? Now I need to find out. But first of all, let's just get in here real quick. Oh, well, never mind. I wasn't gonna, you know, switch my shirt today or anything anyway. You know, I just feel like... You know, it's... Hmm. So, like, I know it's I know it's a video game, and I know that they're not real, you know? I get that. Let's skip Camelfrog our attention here. Let's give attention to those that are, you know, with us. Who dresses... Don't make fun of this shirt. A diner uniform. I'll take it. You're not gonna, like, remove my own... Thanks for the clothes, but I much prefer this. Thank you very much. I guess there's just a certain part of me that feels like this echoes my real life in some way. Oh, hey, Bertha, you're up here. Town isn't that big, Bertha. What's going on? Oh my god! Wow! I broke even, and everyone's happy. From a friend, then I lost it. So Boots had two green lamps. You borrowed one and lost it, but, like, maybe it fell into Boots' hands, which is why he got two? He doesn't remember buying two because he never did in the first place? Like, I don't... In this place, this town and green lamps. Alright, I should get this now. But what I was saying, nah, it's not like my life has been the most tragic thing ever. Far from it. But I have issues with abandonment, people leaving without much notice, if any. I mean, you know, Alfonso, he sent a letter, he called me his pal, and he had a reason, so that's actually more than what I'm used to. There's been a decent amount of times where I felt that there's someone I really liked, whether it was, you know, whether it was a friend or something more or whatever. And everything seems fine, and you think everything's gonna be, like, it's like there's no reason to feel bad. It's like, oh no, they're my friend, or, you know, or whatever, and they'll always be here, right? And, no. Then one day they leave. One day they leave, and it's just, that's it. And there's nothing you can do about it. And you're just left wondering why. And you're left, and you think. And you think, what did I do? And that's what I'm thinking with this right now. What could I have done differently? Because I thought everything with Alfonso was fine. I'm just wondering, did I deny him something? Again, you know, we're dealing with video game AI here. They just react to how you act certain actions in the video game. I get it, but I'm just thinking, like, I thought... And I just got done saying, like, yeah, the group, you know, I said something like... We got our mainstays, like Alfonso and Bessie and stuff, and now he left. I'm just wondering if I made I'm wondering if I made a mistake somewhere else. Oh shoot, oops. Right before, you know, playing this, I accidentally set the clock to, that's a big fish. Accidentally set the clock to 1 a.m. instead of p.m., so I had to reset the console and turn it back on. I don't know if that has anything to do with anything. I don't know if you change the time back and forth way too much, if that affects, like, what villagers come and go. I still only changed the clock by about a day. Granted, it was a back in time, but I don't think that has much to do with it. fact, for all I know, he could have moved days ago. So, you know, I don't check in every single day. I don't know. Again, it's just the part that bugs me is just the wondering. And I shouldn't dwell on it, much like how I shouldn't dwell on the real life instances of this. Because it is what it is. And you know, I kind of noticed that I just I instinctively just got rid of that letter. Which maybe is a good thing, so I don't dwell on it too much. I've actually had a case where I was writing letters to someone, and they never got to them, and I kept the letters for some reason, and I was holding on to them, and it was bad, because it was just another reminder that they were gone, and that they didn't want anything to do with me anymore. This is a real downer of a day. I apologize. I just wasn't... I kind of wanted... Today was supposed to be a real nice day. I had an idea for it, and... Which is not something I often have for, non-event days. Cashmere, do you have a... Okay, you're going inside. Let's see, do you have an NES? Or is Bessie just full of it? She's just full of it. There's no NES in here. Oh, she has the scary house. Flirter, okay. I don't ask for favors, Cashmere. I only ask if you have a favor for me. Need a favor? See what I'm saying? Oh, pop quiz. Held each year in mid-March. We did this already. The Cherry Festival's in April. Fisher Tourney's in June, so it's the sports fair. I mean, I lived through that, but I just forgot. A cabin low table. Oh my god, these things are destroying my ear horns. Oh, I need to leave. Fun game, Cashmere. Really fun game. Well, there we go. I figured I'd might as well use my time wisely. I might as well, use my time wisely and, look for the money rock. I guess we can see what this table looks like. It's okay. Can't even spin. Oh, I can't spin it because the paper's there. I don't know if that's something I want to keep. It's kind of nice, actually. We don't need this chair. We don't need that chair. I better pick that up and just... I can set the chair here. Or the table, excuse me. You know, the worst part about this whole day is I guess I just feel like I'm reacting to this, like, the way I am now. And I just feel like it's not even over. I feel like, you know, who else is gonna leave? I think... Oh, there's a hidden guy right here. I do not like uncertainty in anything. It's just a given with life, but some people like surprise and excitement. I'm not really one of those people. I like consistency. I'm probably boring for that. I mean, I like surprise and stuff as, like, as much as the next... Not as much as the next guy. I like it, like, you know... in certain things, to a degree. But, not like anybody likes anyone just leaving. But it's just... I just feel like... I can't roll with the punches as well as other people. Case in point, today. You know what really sucks? I can't even... It's just like real life. In that it's like, I can't... I can't even talk to them anymore. Like, I can't write Alfonso a letter. He's just gone. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay off the debt today. I apologize for putting it off for so long. It's just, it just wouldn't feel right to me. We're still making the same amount of progress money-wise, so it's not that big of a deal, but it's just kind of blue balls on you. I understand. I know. We still have a decent amount of time left in the day. I don't know what to... I guess not too much, but... enough time to do something. I don't know what. You around, Hank? No. Oh, you're around, though. Might as well. Piper? Piper is around, okay. Piper, I apologize for how I've acted towards you. Let's talk. So, like, if I say don't have time, then she doesn't move, right? I should be thankful for what I have and who I have, shouldn't I? Jeez, I can't think of a more fitting neighbor to have that conversation with. Piper, you all right? You might be a type A, but I'm okay with a type A. And I'm glad I talked to Piper there, because if I hadn't, she would have moved. You really don't know who's... Really, like before I said, like, we got our mainstays, but we really don't. You have no idea who's gonna be gone in a day. Oh, she's inside, I think. Probably. I don't know why these people are always in the dark. We haven't talked in a long time. I apologize. She seems pretty planted here, doesn't she? Oh, yeah. Humble brag. Or just bragging, actually. Milkshakes. Oh, I love your milkshakes, Jane. No, it's bad. It's delicious. Coffee and milkshakes. I'm sure that is a good combination. Like, can't you just combine the two and you have a frappuccino or whatever? I don't know what they're called. I don't like coffee. Your boyfriend. What was he, Donkey Kong? Ha ha. Dina, are you in? You're not. I'm trying to make an effort to talk to everyone today now. I just feel kind of empty. Surely someone's at the well, right? Yeah, of course someone's at the well. Good afternoon. Oh, and there's Dina as well. All the birds hanging out. What about the cherry blonde? It's all, I mean, we're done with that. It's done. I really like Dina's design. I know that's weird to, oh god, my voice. Oh, I'm dying. It's weird to say when I'm treating these characters like they're humans or, you know, say they're living beings, and I say, your character design is great. What if you said that to someone? It's messed up. Sugar Bill. Sugar Bill sounds like Sugar Bear. Sounds like a cereal thing. Oh yeah, I love all their designs. Yeah, I mean, don't... Believe it or not, Dina, I have. What time is it? 1:53. Man, time feels like it's been moving very slow today. I keep thinking I'm running out of time here. I gotta find, oh my god, come on. Truffles is the only person I haven't talked to today. And she's in! Me and Truffles go back a bit. With her farting gyroids. Let's chat, Truffle. Aww. I like your catchphrase. I like you just the way you are, Truffles. I think it might be time to make a bulletin post. I gotta mail this crap real quick. Then we'll make a bulletin post. See, it's a good thing time's moving slowly, because I'm losing track of what I gotta do. Get out of here. Alright. Rain, sleet, snubs, gabbies, glitter, and bail. Rub it up to go to jail. I think I've done that already. Alright. And did I miss anything? No. I haven't missed anything since. Alright, I think I know what I'm gonna post. Something kind of short, but it'll be fine. I know with that bulletin post I just did, I'm kind of just like doing what I would normally do at the end of the video with a little message, and I know I'm kind of doing that now as well, but one more thing I'd like to add to that is I think it's okay to not feel okay, and I'm not saying anything revolutionary there, but a lot of people have an aversion to feeling bad about things, but it's completely natural. It's natural to feel this way when someone leaves, and just know that you won't always feel this way, and that it'll get better. It may get worse at some point as well, but it's not going to be misery forever. I think as far as all the uncertainties in life, there are people that feel way worse than others for various reasons, but I don't know. Maybe I'm making stuff up here, but I feel like there's a part of everyone that helps them to feel something good, even if it's lesser in others. I guess I'll stop there. But thanks for spending your day with me, guys. I appreciate it a lot, and I'll see you guys next time. Dang it, I pushed the wrong button. I'm sorry.